Hey, LaVar, how's it feel to be back in the States?
Same way, I always feel great.
Hey, LaVar, we're out this way.
Which way?
This way.
Yeah. Come on. Bring it this way. He's trying to take my wife the other way.
Let me ask you, so if LiAngelo and LaMelo aren't...
Mr. Lonzo? I ain't taking nobody picture with to say Mr. Lonzo.
Hey, if LiAngelo and LaMelo aren't signed by the Lakers... Sorry?
Let me slide right through that. You get right through that.
If your other two sons aren't signed by the Lakers...
Man, who don't want their sons to play all on the same team? Tell me a father who don't want their son to play on the same team.
But will Lonzo...
Name one father who don't want their sons to play on the same team.
But will Lonzo leave if they don't get their way? If you don't get your way?
I'll let y'all figure that out. Which way to the right?
Well, aren't you afraid Magic Johnson's gonna...
I ain't never afraid of nothing.
All right, well...
I ain't never afraid of nothing. I'm a big baller. I don't get afraid of nothing.
Has Magic said anything to you about your comments?
Did he say anything to you?
He hasn't got back to me. What about your tribute song, Lonzo's tribute song to you? How'd you like that? Do you think the music is going to distract him at all? There are some rappers that don't want to work with him. They want him to focus on his basketball.
Hey, we don't want to work with them. How's that?
Well, do you think music is a distraction?
I'll holler at you.
Is Lonzo going to be rookie of the year?
Yes.
Yes.
LaVar's rookie of the year.
Talk to him, Alan.
He's rookie of the year.
What would you grade his midseason performance?
Hey.
Not A+?
I'm rolling with you.